Your phone matters. We use it to check our favorite social media, connect with our friends, and even to speak to people all around the world. But when the time comes to get a new device, there are already plenty of things you need to worry about backing up or moving. Luckily, with BGSU and Duo, resetting your BGSU two-step authentication is as simple as a few clicks. It's important to stress that this will only work for new phones, not new phone numbers. If you do end up getting a new phone number with your new phone, you can call our IT help desk at 419-372-0999. So, let's start by installing the Duo app on our new phone. This can be found on either the Android, Apple, or Windows app stores, respectively. You can also download them from the links on screen. Next, log into your MyBGSU portal on a different computer. At this step, Duo will ask you to authenticate using your old device. Click on Add a New Device on the left side of the screen. Be sure to press Cancel if Duo automatically tries to use a push notification on your old device. If you choose Call Me, Duo will give your new phone a call and will prompt you to press 1 when it's ready. If you choose Enter a Passcode, be sure to click the Text Me a New Code option. So here I've selected the text option, and I'm putting in the passcode now. Once you've done that, select the type of device you're adding, in our case mobile, and click Next. Then enter your phone number. If this phone number is international, be sure to select the appropriate country. Click I have Duo installed and then take a picture of the QR code as instructed. At this screen, you may choose how Duo will authenticate with your device next time. Once you've made your selections, go ahead and click Save, or if you're leaving the default options, just go ahead and click Back to Login. And that's it! It's super simple to connect a new device with the same phone number to your BGSU Duo account. Thanks for watching! If you want to see more stuff like this, go ahead and check out the rest of our YouTube page, follow any of our socials on the screen, or even check out any of the videos listed here.